Blessed love. Blessed day. Love the like the healer. We're on our way to the Sheldrick Wildlife Foundation Elephant Orphanage. About to see the baby elephants here in Nairobi, Kenya. So check it out.
You ready for this?
So I'd like to take this opportunity and welcome you all at the Sheldrick's Wildlife Trust and welcomely request you all to try and maintain total silence for the period that you're going to be here so that we can be able to see these baby elephants and also to hear more about them. And if you maintain silent, the elephants will be able to come very close to the line where you are, which means you will have the privilege to touch and play them where you are. And this is because if you squat down or sit down and the elephants are too close to you, some of them see you as a toy to play with. And so they might want to come and push and kick as they do the soccer ball. But if you keep standing up, they will give you a lot of respect. And this means if you also have little kids in front of you, try to provide special attention to the little ones. And so that is why it is important that after you've seen all the elephants that will have come before you, you make a choice of which one that you want to help support. And on your way out at the shop where you did your entrance fee, we've got the forms for you to fill in so that you can get a certificate in the name of your elephant.
Eating and drinking at the same time. Trish, your camera. Look, Mom, what is it? It's plain.